And here we have the milk truck here, coming to get the milk. Big stainless steel tank, and then they have a hose that'll go in that through that little door at the bottom of the window, and they'll pump the milk from the tank into the truck. And they come every 3 days and pick up our milk. That's the longest that they can keep it in the tank here before it has to be picked up for grade A. Okay, and here's just the back of the milk truck. There's the pump, electric pump. They have an outlet right in the milk house they can plug into. And the hose there and the cord just go in there and hook to the tank. 17. Reading the stick there, checking how much milk is in the tank. Now I turn that agitator on to stir the milk so he can pull a sample out of it. And then they dip down into the tank with the dipper there to pull a sample. In a little container there to take that back to have it tested for antibiotics and all the components and stuff in the milk. And there's the hose hooked to the tank pumping the milk out. And there's the milk in the tank stirring as it's being pumped out.